withdraw center forces from
buffer zone.
Don't withdraw center forces from
buffer zone.
Don't withdraw center forces from
buffer zone.
We want
separate administration.
We want
separate administration.
Don't withdraw center forces from
buffer zone.
Don't withdraw center forces from
buffer zone.
We want
separate administration.
We want
separate administration.
We want
separate administration.
आज हमारा अमित शाह जी से मैं यही अपील करती हूँ, और आज तक हमारा सीआरपीएफ और हमारा जवान असम राइफल, इनके वजह से हम अभी तक बिना चिंता के हम रह सकते थे। और आज हमारा अमित शाह जी क्या डिसीजन लेके हमारा बफर जोन के से इनको हटाने के बात किए जा रहा है, ये कतई हमको मंजूर नहीं है। और हमारा कुकी जाति को इतना गंभीरता से उनको मारा गया था, और उनको काट कूट करके हाथ अलग पाँव अलग सील अलग करके भी आज तक इनके ऊपर में कोई फैसला नहीं हुई थी, कोई NIS CBI भी लगाया नहीं है। और हम लोग ने कुछ नहीं किया, करने के बावजूद भी उन लोग ने हमारे को ऐसे सजा दिया गया है, वो कतई हमको मंजूर नहीं है।
Following reports of the Home Ministry's alleged decision to redirect central security forces from buffer zones to patrol highways, a multitude of impassioned Kuki Zaw women flooded the streets of Gamgi Phai demanding an immediate reversal of the ministry's stance. Upon investigation, it was discovered that there was no official notification letter from the Home Ministry. However, the Kuki Zaw women indicated that certain district officials verbally relayed the decision made by the Home Ministry. A prominent Kuki Zaw woman leader emphasized the crucial role played by central security forces in maintaining safety and tranquility in the buffer zones, expressing bewilderment and concern over Home Minister Amit Shah's sudden choice to withdraw these essential forces. She passionately highlighted the atrocities inflicted upon the Kuki Zaw people, lamenting the absence of any CBI or NIA investigations into these acts of violence. Questioning the Home Minister's decision to withdraw central security forces from buffer zones amidst ongoing brutal treatment of the Kuki Zaw people, the women defiantly rejected the alleged decision and urged the ministry to reconsider. Chanting slogans such as "Don't withdraw central security forces from buffer zones" and "We want separate administration," the Kuki Zaw women voiced their dissent. Meanwhile, the Committee on Tribal Unity, Kotu, Sadar Hills, echoed the Kuki Zaw women's call for the Home Ministry to review its decision to deploy central forces from buffer zones to patrol highways. NG Loon Kipgan, Kotu's media cell coordinator, strongly condemned the recent bomb blast near Sapar Meina, stressing the dire situation faced by the minority tribal Kuki Zaw community under the biased state administration. He emphasized the importance of maintaining neutrality and preventing conflicts between the Kuki Zaw community in the hills and the Meitei community in the valley, facilitated by the creation of buffer zones and deployment of central security forces. However, he criticized the Home Ministry's decision to divert some of these forces from buffer zones to patrol the Asian Highway NH2, stating that it would undermine efforts to prevent further conflict escalation. The committee appealed to the central government to reconsider the situation amidst ongoing tensions and to prevent Manipur from descending into chaos. In light of the volatile circumstances and unresolved cases of Kuki Zaw village volunteers' brutal killings, the committee announced the temporary shutdown of all government offices in Sadar Hills, Kampopi until further notice.
The Kuki Zaw community reserved the right to question the insensitive decision to withdraw center forces from all fringes areas in the border buffer zones of the Kuki Zaw community at this critical juncture. The Home Ministry must be aware that a firing in a buffer zone in the fringes area is still going on, and to withdraw such a neutral forces from our area is a disservice to the principal objective of why the buffer zone was initially created. Therefore, the Home Ministry must reconsider its decision to withdraw center forces.